Ma, you there?
Maurice? I'm just on the phone.
Yeah, he's here now. Okay, I'll call him. Bye.
Tony? Come to upset your mother again, huh? You spend all day playing the tough guy? You never come to see me. I'll bring home any nice girls. But who'd want you anyway? You look so pasty and thin. You're trying to kill me with the shame and the worry. Well, no more. From this point on, we're broke. I've called a hit on you. It's really the only way, Antonio.
What? Ma?
You were always a disobedient boy. It's for the best, son. At least try to die like a real man. Try to stop shaming me.
Hey, boss, you okay?
Do I look okay?
No.
Then what are you, a fucking moron? You're always saying the obvious. I can't believe I'm surrounded by people like you.
Sorry.
Listen, I'm sorry. Tony, you're one of my most trusted allies. After what you did, you're like a son to me. Better than my son. Better than any son. Your mother is a lucky woman.
So I hear.
Anthony, it's over for guys like us. We're dinosaurs, or dodos, or dildos, or something. I tell you, even in my own family, I feel like Jesus, surrounded by 12 Judases. I mean, listen to this. I got a union boss, abroad no less, that I need to do me a favor, and she asked me for money? All I wanted was 24-hour access to the docks while the strike was going on. Strikes that I helped organize so my boys could offload some drugs. And now I get this horse shit? I mean, these are people that I personally fought for, people I've killed for, honest people. And this is how they repay
it's
me?
It's insulting.
It's a disgrace. We're finished. Men of honor like you and me. Listen, Tony, I want you to take something to her.
You're gonna take this crap off abroad?
For now? What choice do I have? Look, go down there, pay her off, and tell her I'd like to have a word with her. Go.
Not freeze up all frigid like or crap out on you. You may make fun of us brutes, but we understand each other and have a great time. Especially in the ultimate disc in the dark online championship.
You know what? 10 prick go to hell, okay? 20 go to 10.
LMFAO. Not. How 1987 are you? A go-to joke. How basic. Yup, you got me there. What's next?
Salvatore wants to talk.
I'm not playing Salvatore's game. Thanks for the donation, kid. See you around.
Put him up, Pablo! Sure.
Away a soda can, you waste more energy than a billion of the world's poor people use a day. In the time it takes for you to sit down and watch one TV show, a million children will be starved to death. Science has proven that people didn't eat animals until a few years ago. And if we continue to eat animals, the Aborigine people of the rainforest will die. The entire world could stop breathing any second. So, welcome to Breathing World with me, Melissa Palmer. On today's show, we look at female empowerment written through composting toilets. Our first guest has done more to help the planet than like anyone. He's from CROW. You're looking good.
Yeah,
thanks, love.
Yeah,
it's hot new yoga. Total enlightenment's quite trip.
Yeah, nobody would think you used to attend a private boarding school, then you were a street urchin.
Salvatore wants to talk.
I'm not playing Salvatore's game. Thanks for the donation, kid. See you around.
Watch your brute job. Watch it. I'm gonna spin you out real good, pal.
You gotta be kidding me.
Person. I deserve to do well. Well, you know, people like me, I don't even train friends once or twice, and they had it coming. Line four is Chelsea. She wants to respond. Our previous callers.
That guy was talking about people. If you knew what was in our food, you would never eat again.
Like what?
Like honey. Do you know what honey is? It's beef. Why would you put beef on toast? Oh, that figures. What a surprise. You're going to that. Oh, let's just spread feces all over ourselves. That's disgusting. The killer bees, they're coming. Trust me.
And I trust we'll have a better caller over here.
I didn't trust. I'm the first.
You got a problem?
You give Italian Americans a bad name, pal.
I could put a bullet in you.
He's over there!